I was in situations many a time where you'd go to someone's house or you'd be at a party and you'd kiss them and there would be kind of sex was on the cards. And I didn't have the wherewithal and the mental knowledge to go, in this moment, I actually decide I don't want to do it. So there were times where I was having sex or doing sexual things even though I didn't want to do it because I thought I had to. And if I had the consent education from a young age, primary school, yeah. I believe, then I would have had the balls to say, no, sorry, not for me tonight.